quiet young woman waits for a man at the top of the stairs, third floor, walk up. And when he arrives, as he does every third month, she gives him anything, and anything at all. Her man, she discovered, was powerful, a traveling businessman working through troubled times in town, checking supply lines. He lived far away, but passed through every quarter to shake up his brewers, distillers, and porters. She met him at the bar of the old hotel, and one night he told her, "I'll never promise to love you, but at least I can promise that I'll never tell of your corner room in this three-floor hotel. How you patiently wait for me, and how you quell all those rumors and lies through these long quiet nights when you just lie there quietly beside me. You can show me a hero, I'll show you a tragedy. This is too small a town for the likes of me, but I will show you Chicago one day if you would just let me stay here for one more night." Well, below the bone-white cathedral, as the sun sets behind its two steeples, the lovers consummate the plan. Quarts of ale on the bedstand, and his lieutenant waits in the hallway outside, stoically closing his eyes to the lights which illuminate even these darkest of men. And when he leaves for the night, he never visits again to this corner room, a freezing cold flat with damp on the walls. She's got one last page in a diary. Well, she'd watch the newsreel about Elliot Ness, but it seemed far away from this quiet existence. In a small quiet room, in a small quiet town, in a country with taxation laws of its own, she wrote, "Show me a hero, I'll show you a tragedy. This is too small a town for the likes of me, but I'll see Chicago one day if I just let him stay here for the night. Well, I know he's been gone for more time than he planned, but if I just let him lead me upstairs by the hand again, he will show me Chicago. I'll see Chicago. I'll see Chicago one day. One day." In a corner room of this three-floor hotel, she still hides and waits, so they say, and they tell of the syphilis rage that live past the grave and wait for a lover to come here again. A quiet young woman waits for her man at the top of the stairs, third floor, walk up. And when he arrives, as he does every third month, she gives him anything.